Hi there, and welcome to BSF Recovery Team. Well, we came down last night for the event weekend. We noticed nobody had been out on the trails yet. So we had some daylight left. We decided to head out on the Blue Trail, cut any trees that may have come down in the last storm. After we did that, when we got back out, we had a little bit of a problem. We found out we bent our tie rod. So we changed that out quick this morning.
Under the cover of the pavilion while it was raining.
Grab the steering wheel chuck. One more. Okay. Then headed out on the trails with a whole bunch of Jeeps from Park Jeep. Apparently I was wrong, they're here today and tomorrow.
Dug some holes in it.
Even though the rain had stopped, the trails were very wet and slippery.
Fun with the Jeeps, watching them play. Most of them did pretty good.
It's real tight there.
Oh, is it ever?
It'll grab the rear fender plate.
Nice.
Oh, wow.
Did a good job. Wow.
Thank you. it again. Keep going. I'm gonna drop off. Okay, right there. Now come up hard left. Come,
comment about the tow truck?
Oh, he's following me around. He's just waiting for his opportunity to make money from it. He does it all the time. I hope you get picked with all this help. It's awesome.
Oh, yeah, come on, PR guy.
So get ready to put something underneath here,
Tim. Yeah, I got it.
Well, we're going to lose it here in a second.
Yeah, that's fine. So now we have to go into the woods and get one that apparently smoked the tranny. I'm assuming that's it.
Post a complete video of this recovery soon. Thanks for watching, BSF Recovery Team. Stay safe, keep wheeling, and maybe we'll see you out there in the woods.